Serie A giants looking to overcome Newcastle to land defender. AC Milan are in talks with the agents of Newcastle United defensive target Sven Botman, according to reports. The Magpies were very interested in signing the Lille centre-half in the January transfer window, but were unable to strike a deal with the League One champions. After failed attempts to sign Sevilla's Diego Carlos, amongst others, Newcastle eventually got a central defender through the door after signing Dan Byrne from Brighton. They are likely to go back in for Botman in the summer window, but will face competition from numerous teams, including AC Milan. Adding fuel to the fire, the Dutchman's agent was spotted at San Siro on Wednesday for Milan's 4-0 victory against Lazio. And Calciomercato, via Sport Witness, claim that Botman's representatives have started negotiations at Milan's offices. AC Milan were also keen on signing the 22-year-old last month and are now giving an even stronger impulse to the negotiations already started in January and in view of next summer. Furthermore, the report adds that it is the Italian club's goal to try and push on the accelerator to overcome Newcastle's competition, with Paolo Maldini and Federico Massara in talks with the agents in these moments. If they avoid relegation this season, Newcastle will likely have the upper hand on any side trying to compete for a player in the transfer market. Their Saudi-led backing has the ability to overpower anyone else when it comes to offering a transfer fee as well as players' wages. Earlier this month, Botman discussed the prospect of moving to St. James Park, saying that it looks like a nice project. "Everyone says about Newcastle, it's all about money," he told Zigosport. "But it's a very nice project, if you look at where Man City and PSG started. I think it would be very nice to be part of that, but Milan is a beautiful club. I'm fine at Lille for the time being," Botman added. "I assume that I will take a good step in my career next summer. You never know in football." This time both Newcastle and Milan were in very